Hello and welcome to Conan Exiles. Basically what I want to do here is recover my pants, because I don't want to walk around in this place with my dork hanging out. As you can see, I'm butt naked. Butt naked. And what do I gotta do? I gotta recover my corpse. I have nothing on me. Go look at my inventory. Nada. No weapons, no food, anything. In fact, I am running out of food and water, so I gotta do this quick. I gotta run over there. I'll show you the map. So basically, we got a little base here, and I decided to go exploring. Went all the way over here, and then to this little lake here, and I just got chased all the way up here, and made it to that tree, and got horribly killed. And this guy says player, and I'm pointing straight at the tree where my corpse is. I can't see it, but I know it's down there. But I also see some other stuff, like, what is that? Okay, that's a gazelle. Okay, no hyenas? Okay, I had to climb up here. It's a real pain. How do I get down now? Let's go this way. Okay, oh, there's a hyena there. See him? Damn it. Well, maybe I can run over there, grab the stuff from my corpse, and then climb the tree. I know this is gonna die horribly. I'm gonna die horribly. That's just the way it happened. Wait, here was it. Oh, hyena's right where I think my corpse is. Darn it. Well, let's make a mad dash, see what happens. Of course it's pitch black. Okay, this is really great. Sitting in a tree. I have no torch. I'm afraid to move. At least my health regenerates in this game. Ooh, nice view. Oh, look at the pretty stars. Is that Orion up there? I'm trying to think. Is that the Big Dipper? Or am I just wanting to see patterns in the sky? What was that? I wonder if he left. Okay, let's look at this map. Should be to my left on the ground. I didn't see it. Then again, I'm blind in one eye and can't see out the other. Probably the worst timing to make this video. Could have just waited 5 minutes. I can't see nothing. Come on, son, start raising. Okay, that's gonna... Uh-oh. Is that me? It's not fun clinging to a tree in the dark, naked, is it? Getting later on. Maybe some room. Moon is cruising. Night goes pretty quick in this game. The way it's set. On this server. Oh no, I'm gonna die of thirst soon. Yeah, this is really horrible timing. Okay, let's go. not going to end well. I don't even see my corpse. Okay, I'm gonna die from the hyena first, or... I wish I could see that. I wish I knew where it was. Oh, maybe it's on the other side. Think I'm gonna have to come back. See my health in the top left, the heart. Well, just under half. Shit. Well, what? I fell in half? And blood spurted everywhere. Well, that's the end of this episode. Hopefully I will get my pants back. So long for now.